हेलो चिल्ड्रन चिल्ड्रन लास्ट वीक वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 12 लाटुला द टॉप टू ऑफ इंग्लिश टू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ पिक्चर कॉम्पोजिशन विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश वन। सो चिल्ड्रन एज वी हैव डन दिस पिक्चर कॉम्पोजिशन इन द फर्स्ट टर्म ऑल्सो, आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू दैट टाइम वॉट इज अ पिक्चर कॉम्पोजिशन, बट स्टिल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अगेन। Like what is a picture composition? In a picture composition, we are given a picture. Like you can see this picture. We are given a picture. What we have to do is, we have to look at the picture. We have to observe all the things in the picture. And then we have to write or frame sentences according to the picture. Whatever we observe in that picture, whatever we see in that picture, we have to write sentences related to that picture. So this is a picture composition. Now children, I am showing you this picture composition picture. This picture is not in your books. This picture is not in your books. I am showing you this picture from some other book. And I told you this thing before also, that the examiner can give you picture from any book. The only thing what you have to do is that you have to look at the picture, and according to the picture, whatever you see in the picture, you have to write the sentences according to the picture. So don't depend that the picture will come from your book only. It can come from any book. So you can see this picture. What can you observe in this picture, children? You can see the sun is shining in the sky. There are 8 puppies playing in the farm. The girl is playing with the puppies. The girl is holding a ball in her hand. There is a windmill also in the farm. So all these things you can write related to the picture. There is greenery all around in the farm. So all these things you can write. All these things I am telling you which are being shown in this picture. So children, I will be giving you some more pictures. Then what you have to do is you have to look at that picture and you have to frame the sentences. I will send you the pictures in the WhatsApp group and you will look at those pictures and you will frame sentences according to the picture. So children, this was all there regarding this picture composition. Now I will show you one more picture. Just look at that picture. In this picture, I have told you all the sentences which you can write. I will show you one more picture. For that picture, I will not tell you anything what you have to write. You have to observe the picture yourself and you have to write the sentences yourself. So this is your homework. Now children, can you see this picture? What you have to do is, this is your homework. You have to look at this picture and then you have to write sentences related to this picture, and at least 5 sentences should be there in your notebooks related to this picture in your English 1 copies. I hope it is clear to all of them. So this is a picture. You have to write how many sentences? 5 sentences related to this picture in your English 1 copies. In your English 1 copies, on a new page, you will write on the top the heading picture composition and then you will write 5 sentences related to this picture. Rest of the pictures I will give you, I will send you on the in the WhatsApp group. And then you will see the pictures from there and then you will frame sentences and write in your English 1 copies only. So this was all for today. Thank you.